It's Young P. That's me, Prophet.
Prophet.
Fetty Wap and Drew. We back.
Yeah.
Trip good, I'm observing out the hallway. Hey, where the gold at, baby? Where the clothes at, baby? Where the dough at, baby? In the bank, you know I ain't trying to blow that, baby. We gon' save that money. We gon' save that money. We gon' save that money. What we doing, we gon' save that
money. The rap game got it all wrong. We ain't about to go spend money just to flex on them. We ain't really got it like y'all. I'm the kind of guy writing checks for rent. Drink discounts, I never get it wrong. Ain't no way your shots are going on my credit card. Yeah, girl, you gotta split the first date for convenience sake, you know. I gotta study tonight anyway. Man, what you know about AML, beta thalassemia, major? What you know about the state of healthcare? I've been e-prescribing since the clock said it was 6:15. I can send all the Viagra your way. My knowledge of other drugs is pretty great. None for me, I can't afford the copay. Yeah, so I take generics, cause they work the same. I steal logins for Netflix from my roommate Clay. Thanks, Clay!
Hey!
All of my workouts are dry and clean, I swear to God. All of my drivers be scared of me, I give no stars to them. All of them waiters acting charming, I gratify them. All of my books are purchased new, don't need a bargain. I can show a public office something teaching. I can sink these putts in my sleep, no peeking. I can buy these rounds on my car, no limit. I can.
What does this have to do with saving money, though? You know what, a full verse would have been too expensive anyways.
I don't go to any bars with a cover, homie. $5 foot long when I eat, homie. Only take out, no delivery, homie. Domino's to the library. 555 deal, if you get it, I'm there. No Hawaii or Europe, I vacation in Delaware. Steal your Amazon Prime, homie, I don't even care. And that applies for both textbooks and shows. 500 square feet, just a bed, and I guess I throw a rug on it.
On it.
Ain't got time to clean, probably got some bugs on it.
On it.
So to save some time, throw another rug on it. And you know, I think I'm overpaying for it. Ride a Uber with a surge price. Tell Chipotle that they gotta give me more rice. 3-inch group lunch though. I never ever join though. What you think this is, bro? All I do is study step, you already know. Memorize these mechanisms and drugs just to get pimped all next year?
What you talking about?
You know I shop at Costco, man, the deals are best. Spend on toilet paper cause it's softer than the rest.
Yeah.
I don't need a dinner with the samples that I get.
Huh?
And when I'm home, all I do is study. Wanna bet? Check the bags in my eyes. I ain't playing around, it's Young P in DC. I'ma heal this town, so I'ma stay in tonight. Can you blame me now? You might think I got a mill to pay for all this education. Well, I don't. When you end a module and you're sitting for the test, and your confidence is high cause you know that you're the best, and you come across a question that you know that can't be right, and you get a little angry and that itch you wanna fight, like,
ooh, I know you're not asking me that. Ooh, I know you're not asking me that. Ooh, I know you're not asking me that. Don't do it to yourself cause I might just ask why the first three right. Why the first three right? Cause everything you said in class is right here, doc, and that's not tight. No, that's not tight. This drug, I know it's half-life, metabolite, sympathetic, fight or flight. When you overdose, you lose your sight, cause it turns your pupils super white. And I'm paying too much money to get these wrong, you gotta know. Cause if I don't get 100%, then I can't be an ortho bro. And then I don't know what I'ma do, cause I got these loans I gotta pay. And, oh, it says, which of the following is not true?